Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine. Today, I'm back with a new chapter, lesson 4, Otis the Ox. Let's start. We will read the chapter. Otis, O-T-I-S, Otis, W-A-S, was, and O-L-D, old ox. O-T-I-S, Otis, H-A-D, had, H-O, R and S horns on his head. O and on, H I S his, H E A D head. Then Otis, O T I S Otis, H A D hat. O N E one, T A I L tail. Otis had one tail. O T I S Otis, H A D had. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange, A-N-D, and B-R-O-W-N, brown, F-U-R, fur. Otis had orange and brown fur. O-T-I-S, Otis, H-A-D, had B-I-G, big, H-O-O-V-E-S, hooves. Otis had big hooves. H-E-E-L-I-V-E-D, lived. O-U-T, out. S-I-D-E, side, outside. O-N, on. H-I-S, his. O-W-N, own. He lived outside on his own. He, H-E-E, O-N-L-Y, only. A-T-E, eight. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. O-T, he only ate plants. H-E-E, W-A-L-K-E-D, walked. O-V-E-R, over. T-H-E, the. H-I-L-L-S, hills. He walked over the hills. H-E-E, C-R-O-S-S-E-D, crossed. A, R-I-V-E-R, river. O-N-C-E, once. He crossed a river once. H-E-E, S-L-E-P-T, slept. U-N-D-E-R, under. T-H-E, the. M-O-O-N, moon. He slept under the moon. That's all for today, children. I will explain the chapter in my next video. So, say bye. Thank you.